I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. 4:12 in the afternoon on Tuesday. Look at the blue sky to the northeast. A few clouds over Omaha. This is the ConAgra campus, or what's left of it, as they're tearing down this building right here to make way for Progress, Omaha's riverfront revitalization. 67 degrees at Omaha at 4 o'clock. Southeast wind at 9. Air is pretty dry. Dew point 40. Low 60s in western Iowa, upper 60s in eastern Nebraska. The south wind, not real strong, but certainly there, 5 to 15 miles per hour, and that is going to hold up the temperature tonight. So milder conditions on the way, and then a warm up for Wednesday. Stays mild tonight. Rain and thunderstorms are possible on Thursday if you've got some plans to be outside. A little patch of clouds was over the Omaha metro for a while during the afternoon, but has since shifted eastward, and now back to mostly sunny skies, with a few cumulus clouds there. Rain stayed away, dried up, lifted north, moved south and east through the Ozarks, and pretty quiet here across South Dakota and Nebraska. Rain chances pretty skimpy through Wednesday, a few sprinkles in central Iowa, but then a rain chance Thursday into Friday, and maybe again as you get late in the weekend south of us across parts of Missouri. Doesn't look like we'll see much snow in the Omaha metro. This European computer model indicating maybe a little bit off to the northwest of us here, and it is possible there could be a stray flurry in there on Friday morning as cold northwest winds are blowing along with some rain showers. Tonight, dry, clear to partly cloudy, 47 for the low. Temperatures reaching 73 on Wednesday with strong south winds and partly to mostly sunny skies. Showers likely, a few thunderstorms possible on Thursday. Turns colder late day. Look at Friday. High temperature 44 and maybe a couple of wet snowflakes in the morning. Be sure to check out my 7-day on KETV.com.